Welcome to my face. I'm James St. James, and this is Transformations. So I'm at a dinner party the other weekend, and I'm seated next to this weirdo here, Mr. Ridge Gallagher, right?
Yeah.
And I like what I see. It's the whole sisterhood of the no eyebrows thing. You're a friend of my friend Boom Boom, who is one of the most subversive people that I've ever met. So right there, I know that there's a little meat to you. There's something that I like. And you are a makeup artist. And you just arrived in town.
Just arrived in town from Las Vegas. I was there going to a makeup school for some reason. I already know how to do makeup, but I wanted to be considered a professional. And then I wasn't really satisfied, so I came here and went to Joe Blasco.
And that's where you met Rainbow, who's been on the show before. Do you want to do more of an editorial fashion thing? Are you doing movie makeup? What is your goal here?
I am trained for all of those purposes. But for the time being, I'm only doing the editorial.
What is the look that we're going to be trying to do today?
It's kind of a Technicolor swamp hag, something that he picked out himself.
Technicolor swamp hag, I love it. I see it as sort of a post-fetish, robo-romantic, cyber club kid, techno goth.
All of the above.
You're gonna put some context in me. The man at the store told me that we had to soak them for 3 to 4 hours before I used them. We soaked them for about 5 minutes. Are my eyeballs gonna sizzle and burn?
It's different for everybody, but I personally take them right out of those little jars they come with, and I just stick them right in my eye.
But you look like you're undead, and you probably don't have any pain, any nerve endings at all anymore. I'm very sensitive to pain.
Well, we're going to drench them in saline and hope for the best.
And we're doing this before the makeup.
First-timers typically will have a teary experience, and we want that to happen before I put makeup on you, not after.
Here comes the teary experience.
I should have had you sign a waiver in case you go blind.
I don't like this already. Oh. Okay, I got it. Oh, it itches. No?
Well, it went in, but it came back out.
That's what he said. Oh, it is. It's like a 3-day Coke binge.
Well, we're gonna start by painting you blue.
Give me that Avatar look. So it's like just a big cake and you just wet it and then...
Yeah, I mean, you can use whatever.
It's a beautiful color.
I love this one.
It's more Smurf than Blue Man, isn't
it? Smurf.
Mecha leka hi, mecha hiney ho. Now what do we got?
Now we have just some clown white we're gonna highlight. Before I get any deeper into your eyes, I'm gonna add a little bit of contour.
I feel like I need to go out after this. Do I look like a goddess, don't I? It's Vishnu-rific.
Shiva is diva.
Uh-huh. Okay, now where are we going?
I think eyelashes, and then I think we'll put on those fishnets, and then we'll do the lip.
And we're going to put the white fishnets over my head to create sort of a mask. A Hamburglar style. Not Hamburglar, I don't know. That was stupid. All the way down? Okay. I like that it just takes my nose out.
Now we're going to do the lips. Big black lips.
Big black lips. I love a big black lip.
Just a little bit of neon yellow glitter.
There's nothing worse than the feeling of glitter on your lips, and yet it's so glamorous, isn't it?
It's so glamorous until it gets between your teeth.
It's true. And now I'm gonna go change into my outfit, and then we'll finish the transformation. Oh my god! Rawr, ooh, in it. Well, now I think we've crossed that line into costume. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is something, isn't it?